In order for everything to stay the same, everything must change. To see a film brought back to life is to find what we once saw and to experience something completely new and fresh. And restoration ensures the film's survival for the future so that 20 or 50 or 100 years from now, audiences will have access to these precious works and see them with new eyes. Films like Il Gattopardo move us and they teach us. And they remind us of who we are, where we've been, and point the way to where we're going. To see Il Gattopardo restored to its full glory is, for me, a multi-dimensional experience. Think of the emotional impact of film. The accumulation of impressions made on all the people who've seen and experienced a given picture over the years. Restoration allows the rare opportunity to rescue and rediscover our beloved cinema from the fog of fading memory.